day that she feared, it finally was here, the day that he'd sail far away. He had to leave home on the wave and the foam to live in America. She said her goodbye and she tried not to cry as he headed off to Galway Bay. The ship there awaits to fulfill his fate, to live in America. She told him that she would see him soon, but he left with her hopes and her fear. She still walks that way every day and stands in the valley of tears, and stands in the valley of tears. The ship left the bay, but it headed her way, and the winds could not take it to sea. The crowd gathered there, and they cried and they stared, and they hoped for what never could be. She told him that she would see him soon, but he left with her hopes and her fears. She still walks that way every day and stands in the valley of tears, and stands in the valley of tears.
The valley of tears, and stands in the valley.